After utilizing the mechanism of camouflage, the orca has adapted to have better eyesight, but I know exactly what to do to stop those whale eyes from seeing me. What I'm going to do is I'm going to now be able to use a defense mechanism to start producing a cephalopod ink that will obscure the whale's view, giving me enough time to escape. So as you can see, very easy to find. And now the orca cannot find me because I have this horrible ink spreading everywhere.